Marriage is a beautiful thing. Marriage is sacred. It is honorable in the eyesight of God. So we're here to do that on this day. It is in moments like these that we are to be very joyful. Father, we thank you first of all for this moment that these two have decided with your permission to move into holy matrimony. We pray that this day that they have gathered here amongst many witnesses, we pray that you would just continue to shield their minds and protect their hearts, that they understand what they are about to partake of. So today we just ask you now to have your way with them. We pray that you would, even in the witnesses, that they will be supportive. They will be able to encourage when times are hard. So for that reason, we just want to thank you right now. We give you praises. We give you honor. We give you glory. So here it is, by the power that is invested in me, in the state of Georgia, I now pronounce. Okay. I now pronounce you two, amen, husband and wife. Heaven, you may kiss your bride. Come on, let's give them a hand.